Right now, I don't know if I should be the one to introduce our studio. I mean, our guest into studio right now.
I think all we can say ni to go on hits.
Zimenice.
karibu sana Chris Kaiga wako hapa ndani na sisi. Wagwan broniaje.
Asante sana.
Unafilaje lakini Monday ni week imeanza. Imeanzaje for you lakini?
Imeanza na motivation ni kwa hapa hits 98 maze tunajua.
Nee kabisa kabisa. Zimenice. Napenda vene nataka kuuliza tu swali moja. As you were growing up. Yeah. Kwa sababu nimesikia a lot of rhyme scheme kwa mangoma zako nini. Ni games gani ukikuwa mdogo ulikuwa unacheza as you were growing up? Ulikuwa unacheza tamama cha baba, ulikuwa unacheza games gani hivi?
Yenye nakumbuka fit ilikuwa rounders.
Rounders ehe.
Na bano.
No crackings, no pain. Ulikuwa champions mbaya sana.
Mbaya.
Walai. Sawa, safi kabisa. So the man like Chris ako ndani, tuko naye hapa mpaka later on. Tutajui kwa sababu artists wanasema ngawa wabaki.
Yes. Ndio. And they usually want to remain because they play one fun game that we usually have here. It's called a warm up.
Yes.
Watch and party two rules.
Mpatie.
So there is a cup that's in front of you with Maswali. If you choose to pick, when you pick the question and you know you choose to answer the question, you can either A, choose to answer the question, or B, just return the question back in the cup.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you ready? Twende.
Toa
maswali. No, usome out loud.
Before usome, pokea shout out toka DJ Kim. DJ Kim amekupiga shout out. Amesema Zimenice
big,
for real.
Yo, big up DJ Kim.
Soma hiyo swali basi alafu tuendele.
Mnadai kunseti.
Tukuseti.
Sawa, wanadai hivi.
Swali nasema.
You won the lottery.
Mm-hmm.
Does this mean your significant other is a winner too? Or all the
winnings?
All the winnings yours.
Umekwachiwa pale spot pesa 250 mil. Ni zako solo ama msipa pia kwenye hesabu?
Inategemea na relationship yetu. Na unajua ndakuwa by that time kwa nimemwase. So hopefully yani atakuwa amenionyesha kaa tunaweza share 250 mil, unajua.
So utaenda half like kutashana yeye
120. Kama 20 minutes.
Hakuna cha half enough.
Hakuna. Wengine maze.
Wendo lifanye yo uwaki yote.
Mimi ndo libati.
Kabisa.
Next question.
Chris, tuingi hapo kwa hiyo kikombe tena. Chris Kaiga on the warm up right now hits 984. Swali nasemaje bro?
Yes sir.
Ana maswali simbaya bro. Siliku show.
Simbaya. Ingine na dai, what's one thing you saw on the internet this week that made you laugh?
Wiki imepita, wiki mpya imeanza. Ni nini umeona internet ambayo imekuchangamsha mbaya?
Honestly, like ni memes za watu hii. Yondo.
Sasa ni za kumaliza.
Yondo kitu. Naona hivi naona hiyo genuine yani watu hii ndio imenibaba. Hizo ndio vitu ninacheka yani.
Oh wow.
Ni keep it as show me.
Okay. Kabisa. Tunakubali. My goodness, Zimenice pale. Bro, acha nikuulize hivi. Umesema kitu muhimu hapo kuhusu mabash. Utatuandalia kabash. Kama ungetuandalia bash, ni nini vitu tatu haziwezi kosa kwa hii bash ya Chris Kaiga?
Kwezi kwa saa mayengs. Kwa mnajua.
Mayengs.
Bana, madrinks pale.
Madrinks pale pale.
Nani nyingine? Security.
And that's like, do you feel like you've reached that stage of being an artist when I touch security?
Bado. Ile security juu. Unajua kukiwa na madame na maboy ile. Wasa wanapigana sana ni hiti.
Sini hiti.
Sini kwa bash yangu. Sini hiti kukwena msiana wa handle. Nambia tulieni.
Tulieni tu.
It's interesting that he didn't say music. I was waiting for him to say like the music needs to be right.
Of course.
You know, you got the fourth point.
But do you think you would ever DJ at your own party? If you were to have like a party of your own, do you think you'd be the one who's selecting playlist, the tunes? Yeah. Ama ungepatiana?
Okay, kitambo mabu wangu walikuwa nikashi sana, nikichagua ngoma.
Walai.
I think mimi msenenda gambali sana, unajua.
Unaingia deep sana.
So I'm not sure. But if wakini allow, zarokio yo bash.
Okay.
And speaking of like mbali, I've seen like you've been doing this music thing since like 2013.
Yeah, it's been a minute.
Yeah, it's been a hot minute. And would you say like right now with the more success that you're getting and the more eyeballs that you're getting that all these years, all that hard work that you've put in like was worth it? Because I'm pretty sure there was some time you were thinking, what am I doing?
For real, really.
Yeah. So you feel like all this time you've been putting in the work has been worth it?
Yeah, I've been learning. Mm-hmm. Okay. So now even with this new music I'm doing, mm-hmm. I'm like trying yani ku pass my true message through the music. Mm-hmm. See, getting influenced by Labda what's popping.
Okay.
So I've grown yani to realize mm-hmm. that music is mine and I'm supposed to do music that expresses me best, Najua.
Okay, and this music that expresses you best, this past week tumesikia Ochungulo, wameita new sound or new generation kind
gengeton.
Of sound. Wameita gengeton, exactly. Hasa, hii yako ina fall in that category ama hii yako iko on a different lane?
Inaitwa debe.
Inaitwa debe.
Oh, wow.
Oh, okay.
Debe.
Ni nini inaifanya i-categorize iwe? Ni bit gani nyingine naweza sikiza ifanye niite hii debe?
So kisidai kuambia ingine kayo juu.
Okay, oh bado.
Bado, but baseline, najaribu sana kufanya pia the baseline kwe na a melody pia. So najua, sikuwe kitu ya.
Yeah, kwe melody kidogo.
Hence debe.
Okay. Ah,
baseline,
nice. I like that.
Yeah. Do you want him to go back into the warm up? You're already.
Exactly. I'm going to look what I'm lead on to. So, plastic. Well, warm up na kuipiga matege kombe za plastic. But leo is hii kombe za plastic na maswali kadha wa kadha inaitwa the warm up. 98.4 Capital FM, the best mix of music. Neville and Mandy. Na Chris Akondani, ready to take the warm up part 2. Mm-hmm. Ko ready? Aya, safi. Aya, swali inasemaje? Mdogo tu.
Nasema
inasemaje swali?
Nasema, if you were seeking to be popular online, mm-hmm. what would you be willing to do to go viral?
Hey, utaanzisha kabifi hivi ama?
Kwanza tushaenda viral. Kumbuka ile ngoma fulani. Jambo kiasi.
Yes.
Ile ya pombe.
Yes.
Bangi. Starring unajua.
Yes.
The main guy.
So was that only for the clout ama mulikuwa actually doing music for real?
Actually,
at that time.
We were doing music kwa sababu we had the audio for 3 years with nothing, yani hatupati any reception.
Okay.
Shout out kwanza Rajul, shout out Jontes. So once we tulipanga hiyo video, that's now when we got the reception, Rajul.
Okay.
So as we were doing it, the art to express the song best.
So y'all weren't going for after the clout?
No.
Ah, I feel like there was a plan there.
Anything for clout.
Yes, yes.
Okay, or maybe angle allowed to let something else.
Ah, so it was a way to capture us.
But you could still say you kind of did it to get popular online.
Okay, to sell more music.
So you're willing to do a lot of more stunts. Like recently we just saw like how Beatty like called out Tanasha. Uh-huh. Is that something that you would do? Like umeona mtu ameuse like lyrics unatumianga kwa song yako a lot. Utenda out to them on their like comment section. Would you like call them out like that?
Zidane, not me, kwa sababu I believe your energy tan rudia. So na you are too hapo.
Okay.
Nice. I like that. Hiyo ilikuwa kidogo rahisi. Turudi hapa ndani moja. Hapo sawa. Swali inasemaje bro?
This other one inasema, what's one thing you moved out with? First, studio kwanza iko home.
So you have a studio at your place.
Mom.
Uh-huh. Nice.
Nili move out na speaker na mangoma tu za sito nikaenda nazo hapo studio.
That's a good thing. And before we go back into the music, mama alireceiveaje isto? Umeambia mama unataka kufanya muziki full time ama mama anaichukuliaje ama familia inaichukuliaje historia yako sasa?
Iko poa ni size at least wanaona a bit of progress. Alafu plus I also record guys.
Yes.
Pale kwa studio, so it's a side hustle and at least
So you also produce yourself?
I don't produce myself.
But you have the studio.
So you rent it out to other people?
Yeah, me and my producer, shout out Ashi.
Okay.
Up in a records, najua.
Nice.
Okay. Now earlier on, Chris Kaiga, you said something very interesting about where you are, you feel about music and stuff like that. You know, you've done things to go viral. Would you ever like slide into a famous like celebrity's DMs?
Female celebrity?
Yes. To just be like, listen, this is me shooting my shot 2019. Would you do something like that?
Yo, shout out Beatty.
Hey! Whoa, okay. Shoot your shot 2019. I love it. So would you slide into her DMs for sure? Have you ever tried?
I'm sure jaribu.
Yani, sunajua saizi. I'm still working.
Still working.
Yeah, but yeah, I just find a like. interesting.
Okay.
Ah, nice.
Like a music.
You like a music. Is there gonna be any tunes?
Collabo?
Inshallah.
Would you spit any of your bars to her? Like, to be some lines up or meza ngoma zako.
Itabidi nchore kilove song. Sasa hii bado.
Your love song kabisa kabisa. And we have Chris here. Maneno ni nice guys. Naona hapa hii tweet ya Marcus. Marcus anauliza uliza Chris you support team gani?
Si unajua team itashinda Europa mazi. Arsenal.
Arsenal. Hey. Hi Chris mazi. Mbona una support team iko down lakini?
Si unajua coach wetu ni mbaya.
Unajua yeye ana support team gani? Acha sema.
Manu, si ndio?
Yeah, anakuogelesha vibaya.
Wewe umejua tu. Umejua tu ati Manu.
Manu sasa. Nieni kwanza nikizo.
I don't know. But we were talking off air about Zimenice the song and you told me you've had it for a while.
Yeah.
How long was it before the time is right now to release? How long did you have it? Ilikuwa ina sound EV in the beginning ama ilikuwa ina sound some other type of way?
Idea ilikuwa the same idea, but tulienda tu up to keep polish zaidi.
Okay.
So we had the idea from 2017.
Okay.
Shout out Wes on the keys.
Okay.
Alikuwa producer angu, but sai hafanyi so much production. But he's the guy who came up with the idea.
Okay.
And then Tesla also, the guy who I'm featuring on the track. Tukaichonga na e na ashi. So by the way Zimenice ni project imekuwa ikigrow,
yeah, imekuwa ikigrow pole pole.
Believe iko na input ya watu wengi.
Nice. And now tukiongelea mambo ya ku build vijana wenzako, you know, of course to your new generation, ina categorize you as new generation. Umeingia industry, is the una feel ni kama industry is accepting, mafans wanakubali this kind of new wave, ama industry bado inasema bado hatuko tayari?
By the industry say imekuwa more receptive, kwa honest, na believe we need to start supporting our own, na pia Kenyans wameanza ku embrace their own yani.
Okay.
So na feel imeimprove for sure.
Imeimprove.
But pia si unajua artists wana need pia wa represent home. So most of them are party maybe the same love jo rap home pia.
Okay.
Unajua?
Well, that's very interesting. So, which brings me about to this question. Last week, we were discussing something about celebrity black tax. You know, when a Kenyan makes it abroad, and then you're making, like, buku money, are you supposed to come back home and, like, start building schools and, like, hospitals for Kenyans? Is that your job?
If it's money.
Like, if you're getting 28 million a month.
Kenyan money. Yeah, say ideal.
What? Like,
really?
I like the
it's been interesting. Like
28 million a month.
Yeah, but for Jewish shida zangu.
Yeah, okay. Kwani shida gani kwa nani?
Wewe, they say
28 million.
Usikuki biggie smalls alisema more money.
More problems.
Na pia unajua hiyo debate totally bring you about the fact that Victor Wanyama, unaelewa Tottenham anachezia huko. So wase walikuwa wanasema unaelewa
Liverpool.
Unaelewa venye Drogba ame build my schools back home in Ivory Coast. Sasa wase walikuwa wanasema Wanyama iwagwan back home. So wase walikuwa na complain. Do you think guys were right to do that?
By the Kenya maybe hatuwezi compare na hizo kanti zenye those other players wametoka. Kenya tukua beats, unajua, tumeendelea kiasi.
But si unalipanga tax ama tax yako ni ya kufanya?
Inaenda wapi?
So that's where the real question should be. You shouldn't be asking celebs. Where say you can make it say? Tutakujia.
Barabara.
Kwa comment section.
Unda barabara.
So utatundia barabara.
Ayo ni gava.
Na una 28 million a month. So utaturuka.
Maybe shule ama.
So utaturuka.
So kwa shule ama barabara.
Mina wana fadhali uweke tudo.
Jada nikiweka kwa shule watu waleza kwa naikula.
Exactly. Think about it.
Weka tudo.
It's tough.
Which brings about this other question. Do you feel like your music is ever going to get to that point to talk about the state of what's going on in the country? You know what I mean?
Yeah,
do you feel like your music is ever going to get there?
Yeah, eventually.
Okay.
More impactful music, positive, sure.
Okay.
That's like
pretty
dope.
I really like that too. So do you find yourself like bumping more to your music, like like on a certain station playing, you're like, ooh, I have to like turn it up a little bit more.
You're feeling you.
Yeah? Okay, that's really good.
Nice. I like that. And talking about e-video ya Zimenice, I've told you your concept zako za videos ni very easy. Azikai ni kama ziko na like a lot that has been put into it. Can you tell us about Zimenice video concept ilitoka wapi, ni wewe ndio ulicreate ama how is the thing going?
Shout out kwanza Frank na Ocular Production. Tulikuwa tu tunajaribu kufanya something a bit out of the box.
Okay.
Zimenice si lazima kwe ati the ordinary thing ati matei. So tulikuwa tunajaribu kuonyesha venye zako zineza nice pia other than just the ordinary.
Yeah, yeah, the ordinary niceness. Yeah.
Niceness, yeah.
Ah, okay, okay. I like that. And tumekuwa hapa na Chris tumechill mdogo mdogo tu. Acha nikuulize hivi. In the song hapo Zimenice unasema about kupatia excuse boss wako kwa sababu ya hawezi fika kazini.
Sikukaa leo.
Siku kama umeifanya any other job besides kile unadu sai? Umei hold any other, umei kwa any other actually, kind of job?
No.
Bado.
Sema, yani music too, but studio ndo ime.
Yeah.
Kukugresha hiyo studio ndo imekuwa job.
Ndo imekuwa kama job yako hivi.
Job,
yeah. And now with the studio, do you see it growing into sana, like a label? Yeah, what do you see? Do you
eventually, inshallah. Up and up records.
Okay, up and up records. Nice, okay. So, basi.
And I just wanted to hear, what was your take on our new wave? Like, we've played like some pretty new joints because that's how what we do in the third and final hour. So, what did you think of the new wave?
It's only my new wave,
yeah. So, further on, tunapendanga artists wakikuja hapa Capital FM hits wa manifest what they want in 2019. Mm-hmm. So 2019 bado iko in like it's starting stages. What would you like to achieve? Nini last week we had who was it? Insta Pop Insta who said they want to be on a billboard. So what's the wengi
Coconut.
Coconut. He said he wants to be on a billboard. What wanataka kwa kwa movies.
Valerie Mudhoni wanted to meet Masego. She got to meet Masego.
So sema vitu 2019 ungependa kuona ziki happen kwa life yako kwa mziki nini nini. Ongea tu kuhusu your stuff bro.
Okay, ningedai maze big collabs kwanza.
Okay.
Na Nyash pale.
Nice.
Sauti Soul pale kwanza hiyo ngoma mpya ni fire.
Okay.
Hiyo ndio inaweza kwa big step hii mwaka men. Okay. Kaza tunawakamia.
Tunawakamia. Okay.
Well, I want to say this. If you want to connect with Chris Kaiga and really bump into more of his music, the one thing you need to do is check out where. Tell us.
Chris Kaiga, Chris_Kaiga Instagram, Chris Kaiga Facebook, Chris_Kaiga Twitter.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for coming through. This is home. Bring more of your tunes. We're here to support you all day.